Dear students, today I am going to explain the magnetic field due to a circular conductor carrying electric current. So here I have taken a wire, a circular coil. Both the end of the coil are connected to a cell so that electric current will flow through the coil in this way. So this is known as current carrying circular conductor. This circular conductor is passed into a piece of cardboard making two holes, and some iron flakes are sprinkled on the paper. Then both ends are connected to a sieve and current is passed into the coil. This behaves as a current carrying conductor, circular in nature. On gently tapping, the paper is tapped gently. It is found that iron flakes arrange themselves in several concentric circles. You are seeing circles. Iron flakes arrange themselves in several concentric circles, and in the middle of the coil on the paper, it becomes a straight line, which shows that what is the nature of magnetic field for a circular conductor carrying electric current. Answer will be a straight, because main part of the circle is the center, where iron flakes arrange themselves in a straight line. So yesterday we have seen, if the current carrying conductor is straight, the nature of magnetic field is circular. But if the current carrying conductor is circular, the nature of magnetic field is straight in the middle. And at the circumference, near the wire, near the conductors, it becomes circular, because each portion of the wire behaves as a straight conductor. So nature is circular. So what is the nature of the magnetic field for a current carrying circular conductor? Your answer will be straight. Okay.